flow.
If you chose not to overexpose, you would know that TV freezes souls. If you chose not to rip out and close, you would know life is not those videos. If you chose not to overexpose, you would know that TV freezes souls. If you chose not to rip out and close, you would know life is not those videos. I reflect upon this time when you and I have crossed the line. Not knowing the power of the mind is far greater than I keep behind. When the musically inclined no longer educate young minds, the lack of spine and undermine the feeling to intertwine. That's why queens act like hoes in overexposed clothes. Forgot their sense of self-awareness like those in videos. How come your little sister knows how to shake her fast? You find it disappointing. She does not know at what she lacks. Measure their path. See how many now erode their own progress. Each generation emerges with less worth from the birth to regress. When it goes away, it returns. This is both of the human flesh. Each time it's worse than at first. We're even more willing to digest infiltration of my community, a way of breaking down the youth. Whether or not they are young at heart, still that remains no excuse. So now we're blinded, or do we choose to no longer see the beautiful rare flower that grew from my concrete crease? If you chose not to overexpose, you would know that TV freezes souls. If you chose not to rip up and close, you would know life is not those videos. If you chose not to overexpose, you would know that TV freezes souls. If you chose not to rip up and close, you would know life is not those videos. To all the B-girls and all the B-boys, good night.